where he looked to. Streams and flower beds, cloudless skies, and all the